wrong with Teddy. Don't worry, Teddy. You're going to be okay. The doctor will fix you up. Now first, we must get out our supplies. We will need scissors and a magnifying glass. Now, don't mind our Windows computer. It's just having a virus. Okay, so we also need some adhesive tape. That is the basic supplies. So now, let's unravel him. Teddy, are you awake? Are you awake? Wake up. Okay, he's awake. And now, don't mind that the fact that we already cut him open. It's fine. Teddy is still alive. Right, Teddy? Teddy, play a role, please. Yeah, he's definitely alive. Okay. Oh my gosh. Look at what happened to Teddy. Poor Teddy. He has talkie stuffed in him. Now a good doctor would take out this talkies. Don't worry, we do not need gloves. Oh no, Teddy. We forgot to give you Anastasia. Are you okay, Teddy? Are you okay? He's fine. Well, anyways, let's just put him to sleep anyways. Now, a good doctor makes him fall asleep very well. Now, Teddy is literally on drugs. Just like the original video says. You okay, Teddy? Okay. Let's take the talkies out. Now don't worry, we'll still fix Teddy. He may be dead already from not giving him anesthesia, but just don't worry, we'll bring him back to life. We're doctors. Now a good doctor looks deeper. So now, look, we found a good spot now. Now, let's replace it with healthy stuff, like Fruit Loops. This is not sponsored. Take out your bag. And just sprinkle some good, healthy stuff in there. Teddy? Are you awake? Teddy? He's awake. So, you will now get a handful. Just pour it in there. Teddy, you are okay now. You are very good. Okay, now we must replace the stuffing. What are we doing? Replace all of it. Okay, now we get our scissors. And then, you know, just really get it in there with our scissors. There you go. Replace the stuffing now. Now it's deep inside. We must now get our adhesive tape. And since this is going to be the worst part of the operation, we must tape his eyes closed. Get about a good strip, like 1 inch or 2. Sorry, Teddy, for dropping it on you. We must now blindfold him. So, Teddy, you do not want to see this now. This will be the hardest part, the funnest part. Teddy is going to be okay. Teddy, we are now taping you up. Don't worry, that's still not the worst part yet. Just watch. Teddy, are you awake? Poor Teddy. Why did he have to do this? Now guys, do not worry, because I actually have three hands. Okay, I have three hands. Just don't worry at all. We are now going to put a bandage on him to close him up. Teddy, please stay with me. You are almost done. Teddy, are you good? Teddy seems okay. He is perfect. We must now bandage him up. Teddy, you actually made it. But that's still not the worst part yet. Poor Teddy. I said that about 1,000 times now, but who cares? Poor Teddy. This is just as equal to the original video. Teddy, please stay with me. I also said that 1,000 times. Now, the original video used real organs, but in this case, we won't use real organs because we are not going to get flagged. Okay, Teddy, are you now ready for the worst part? Prepare yourself, please. Please prepare yourself. In 3, 2, 1. Poor Teddy. Getting his throat slit. Don't worry, Teddy. This will help you a lot. And when I say a lot, I mean none at all. Because since you're already dead, we might as well just kill you. And that is the operation. Thank you for watching. Teddy is okay now. And he will always stick with you. Thank you for watching.